everyone, and to Velocity, it's Saturday night, and Kurt Angle is definitely making it known that he is the new general manager of SmackDown. We'll have it all for you throughout the hour.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, weighing 269 pounds, Marco Jindrak.
Well, Marco Jindrak is definitely impressed by himself. Josh Matthews sitting ringside with Bill DeMott. Bill, how's it going?
I want to know what he keeps looking at. Why does he keep looking down? What is he looking for?
I don't know what he's looking for. I mean, I think Marco Jindrak is just in love with Marco Jindrak.
Interesting.
And from Raleigh, North Carolina, weighing at 207 pounds, Shannon Moore.
Now this kid I like.
Shannon, all that and more, getting ready to introduce Marco Jindrak to the cruiserweights of the WWE.
Shannon Moore is no stranger to the big men in this business either. He's had some very impressive wins in his past with the big men, and Marco Jindrak, he's not going to treat any different than he would anyone else.
Oh, no doubt about that. Marco Jindrak coming to SmackDown at Velocity from Raw during the draft lottery held on Raw a few weeks back. But Marco Jindrak, he's not accustomed to being in the ring with the Cruiserweights. The Cruiserweights are exclusive to SmackDown and Velocity.
It looks like Jindrak's coming in with the attitude that he's better than everyone, similar to another draftee, Booker T.
Yeah, Booker T not happy at all about being a part of the SmackDown locker room. Booker T showed that even more this past Thursday night on SmackDown. We'll show you all of it throughout the hour right here on Velocity. Also, Kurt Angle had the first ever Kurt Angle Great American Award contest. We have five nominees for the award, and they're just waiting to find out who will be the winner and the number one contender for the WWE Championship this upcoming Thursday night on SmackDown.
So in other words, you're only a great American if Kurt Angle says so.
I knew you were going to have strong opinions about this, Bill.
Well, it's a Kurt Angle Award. Kurt Angle made
Wait a second.
The award.
Shannon Moore, slingshot, sunset flip. Jindrak picks Shannon Moore up, and what a clothesline by Marco Jindrak.
What makes Jindrak so dangerous is he's a lefty. He throws that left hand, the left foot. Everything he does is unorthodox in that ring. He comes from the left when most people are used to right-handedness. Right-handedness?
Yeah, that's right.
Hey, yeah, right-handedness.
And there's a choke there by Marco Jindrak, finally letting up on Shannon Moore. Jindrak soundly in control of Shannon. All that and more early in this match. Inverted atomic drop. And oh, another clothesline.
There's the left hand.
And now a cover by Jindrak. Hooks the leg and a kick out by Shannon Moore. It was last week right here on Velocity that Marco Jindrak made his debut defeating Tyson Dukes. And in the process of that match, Marco Jindrak tore the ACL of the knee of Tyson Dukes.
He didn't just defeat him. He took him out of action. And not just for a week. He might have taken, he might have ended Dukes' career.
And do you think that was, I don't think it was Marco Jindrak's intentions, but I mean, Marco Jindrak shows up on SmackDown, it's like going to jail. You want to come in, you want to beat somebody up right away, just to prove that, you know, you're tough, you know. You ever been to jail, Bill?
Jindrak is trying to make his presence known. And how he does it is up to him. Do I agree with it? Not necessarily. But did he make an impact? Yes. And to answer your other question, Jindrak is making his presence known.
Okay. Fair enough. I don't want to get into too much there.
Oh, so I couldn't be a great American.
Oh! Sidewalk slam by Marco Jindrak, and in a show of athleticism, Jindrak with the nip up. And no, I don't want to know anything about your personal life, Bill, or if you've been to jail or not. I'll just assume that, you know, you haven't.
And if I was, I couldn't be up for the Great American Award?
Sure you could. And now, Bill, I'm going to ask you, do you agree with the offense here of Marco Jindrak picking Shannon Moore back up after he knocked him right down?
Well, you just said what a great athletic move by Jindrak, nipping up. Whoa. Here's Shannon Moore.
Shannon Moore slips on sunset flip. Jindrak stacked up and a kick out by Marco Jindrak. And Jindrak up first, taking out Shannon Moore. Marco Jindrak, a big man, but he's quick on his feet, too.
If you weren't a great athlete, one, you wouldn't be in the WWE to begin with, because you really have the best of the best upcoming and still present athletes.
No doubt.
The best in sports entertainment. So Jindrak has nothing left to prove in that area. To pick a man up, to drop him, to pick a man up is not how you move up in the WWE ranks. You need to beat him decisively
should tell Booker T that the best athletes are right here on SmackDown. I don't think he believe you. Jackknife by Shannon Moore.
Apparently, I'm not the only one who wants to tell Booker T, because Hardcore Holly had a few words for him.
Yeah, Hardcore Holly one-on-one with Booker T this past Thursday night on SmackDown. And remember, when Booker T showed up on SmackDown for the first time, Hardcore Holly made it known that, hey, SmackDown isn't the minor leagues. You better watch yourself, Booker T, when you show up to SmackDown. Knife edge chops here by Shannon Moore. And now Mark Jindrak nearly jumping out of this arena.
This kid is a hell of an athlete, Josh.
No doubt. And now Jindrak. Oh! Devastating offense there by Mark Jindrak. Cover and got him. Jindrak, impressive.
There's your winner, Mark Jindrak.
I'll tell you what, Bill, Shannon Moore gave it his all, but in the end, Mark Jindrak, just too impressive. Mark Jindrak soundly defeating Shannon Moore, just getting started here on Velocity.
What a way to start it off, but I can't wait to see what's coming up. We got Rico with Miss Jackie for his first appearance on Velocity against...